What's up guys? My name is Gobs, or GarbageHole85, and welcome back to another video. So in this episode, I'm back playing some more Clash of Clans. Now, today, Ben180 is actually not with me today. But that's okay. Because I am just showing replays at the minute. Ben180 isn't here. I just wanted to try and do like a solo episode, just me and you guys. So what do you think? As you can see in like the top corner, I am now Gold League 3. If you haven't seen already, that's what I am at the minute. Now if you go into my clan Red Kills, you can see I'm currently 5th best in the clan. Now my army camps are full, so guys, I will be right back when I find a good base. Think I found a base. So that should be the attack that I am currently doing. The ill defenses are being a bit of a pain. Now as you saw, I know I was using my GoPro to record my screen and stuff. Now I should be better because I'm screen recording at the minute. But I'm going to do that when it's like on the go and stuff. I'm not on the go, but I just didn't have this setup. That giant down there is demolishing that builder's hut. And I'm gonna get a 3-star. Yep, we got 3-star. It's another 13 trophies. To my gold league 1452. This is the current trophy code I am at. I'm 1452 trophies. Look. I'm going to send out a challenge and see if anyone will actually get at me. Let's see. But I think it's time to talk about maybe the update that has been going on for Clash of Clans recently. Supercell have announced that they're going to make a massive update for Clash of Clans. And as you can see, I'm going to put which one now. There is a wrecked boat that you can find, and when you click find more, it takes you to a video that super set the Clash on the Classical, the official Clash of Clans YouTube channel, and it takes you to the one about. I think it was like Captain's Log Day 1 or something. But there's this wrecked ship, and that's all the title purpose is a minute. I'm pretty sure it's going to be, the update's going to be released in May sometime. If that is doable for Supercell, it should be around about May time. Which would probably be like ideal for us, Clash of Clans. I am hoping for this update to come out soon. It should hopefully contain some it should hopefully contain the ship and everything, as you can see. But now there's been a couple of leaked pictures, and one of them I'm showing on screen right now is containing a ship can take with all sorts of different loops on it, and it looks like that the ship might take you into night mode, maybe like a special night village where it's just like the regular village, except it's all night and there's some different structures. And it becomes more like, and dark elixir may be like more common and stuff. Dark barracks. would be close, and dark troops would be more powerful than regular troops. Because dark troops are, well, dark. And the picture it's showing right now is of a dark area that we have right now. A dark area with a boat, so the boat like might take us, well, make a land, a new land. But I don't know, maybe like more dark troop and elixir based, and you can't really farm elixir there, and you can like transport over dark elixir from there. And maybe they're gonna move, maybe Supercell are gonna move dark elixir stuff from the regular village to the dark village, we don't know. But I think that's gonna be me for today, guys. Thanks so much for watching this episode of Clash of Clans. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you again in the next episode.